The light of Christ is fading quickly in the hearts of many people during these turbulent and trying times. For that reason, it's more important now than ever for those with bold faith to fellowship and worship together. We need to lift one another and serve as beacons of God's love and grace to the world. It's time to speak out, be bold, and impact others. Join hundreds of Christians live and in person for a powerful three-day interactive event this coming October 14th, 15th, and 16th here in lovely Coeur d'Alene, Idaho for the annual Be Bold Conference. Featuring our keynote speakers, Willie and Korie Robertson from Duck Dynasty.
I've got to find a gift for my wife. It's our 25th anniversary.
Ooh, 25, that's a big one.
It's a biggie.
So I decided to spend some time with my brothers demolishing old duck blinds to see if they could help me out.
What's up, guys? This is Willie Robertson and my wife, Korie, from Duck Dynasty. We are so excited to be with you guys. We're all about sharing our faith, and we cannot wait to be up there with you guys.
So we cannot wait to come to Coeur d'Alene, Idaho to be with you, and we're going to be bold for Jesus at the conference, October 14th through 16th, 2022.
Yeah, well, I mean, I think one of our most important legacies is to, amongst our family and our friends, is to really, it's all about our faith, and it's about sharing Jesus, being bold about that. There's going to be other speakers there as well, and we are going to have a blast.
So tickets are available now at Be Bold for Jesus. That's the number 4, BeBoldForJesus.org. Go get your tickets and come out and see us.
See you next year.
Our ministry model is to equip people with bold faith in the workplace. We need to consistently ask, are we in line with God's agenda or our own? We believe God wants each one of us to move people from where they are to where God wants and needs them to be. We can all be spiritual influencers and motivators towards Christ. This event will show you how. Jack Hibbs, the senior pastor of Chino Hills Calvary Chapel, will also be speaking this year. He displayed boldness by taking on the state of California by standing for truth that church attendance is essential. Hebrews chapter 10, verse 25 says, "Not giving up our meeting together, as some are in the habit of doing, but encouraging one another, and all the more as you see the day approaching." He was one of the only churches in the state to continue live services during the state-mandated shutdown and risked being thrown in jail. If you're seeking guidance on how you can be bold in your beliefs and influence others to be bold too, these 3 days will be filled with presentations from Christian speakers and influencers who will encourage you to proudly and boldly walk in faith. Additionally, recording artist Jeremy Camp and his wife Adrienne will headline our inspirational night of worship.
Your words engrave the pages of my heart. From your love I know I'm never torn apart. Crashed into my darkness and my doubt. I will always have a reason to cry out.
Father, I thank you for this glorious rescue, this moment of breakthrough. Father, I thank you. Father, I thank you. 'Cause your promise remains true. Nothing you can't do. Father, I thank you.
What's up, guys? This is Jeremy Camp. I'm a contemporary Christian artist. I've been sharing my music and sharing my testimony for years, which actually inspired the film I Still Believe. If you know my story, if you don't know my story, I went through watching my wife suffer through cancer and going to be with Jesus years ago, but it did not stop me from being bold in my faith for Jesus. And that's why I love people who promote and impressed by those who promote being bold in their faith for Christ. You know, I'm really excited to tell you that my wife and I will be speaking and performing at the Be Bold for Jesus conference on October 14th through the 16th. There's gonna be tons of amazing Christ-centered speakers there that will be joining me in sharing all these amazing interactive workshops that will allow you to learn to use your God-given gifts to be bold for Christ. you know, no matter where you're at, if you're in your schools, if you're in your office, your workplace, no matter what, we should have that aspect of being bold, and we should be representing Christ no matter where we go. And so I want to encourage you guys, that is our heart's desire. That's why I want to be a part of this. So join me on October 14th in Coeur d'Alene, Idaho for the Be Bold for Jesus Conference. Can't wait to see you guys there.
The Be Bold Conference is brought to you by He's the Solution Ministries and Shine 104.9. Both believe it's important for Christians to be vocal about Christ. We live in a world that prefers Christians that leave their beliefs at church on Sunday. Because of this, we're all walking the tightrope between our faith and the outside world every day. This event will show you how to stand up straight, stop hiding your love of Jesus, and shine a spotlight on God in everything you do and say. You'll leave this event inspired, encouraged, and connected to a new network of like-minded Christians. So don't miss out on this unique opportunity to learn how to be bold in your faith at home, at work, and in your community. Living boldly should not just be a Sunday morning church thing. It's a lifestyle thing. And when you infuse your life with Christ, you find that having bold faith in the workplace and everywhere else is not only easier, but it's necessary. We pray that you invite Christ into your personal and professional lives by learning, worshiping, and connecting with us and others at the Be Bold for Jesus Conference in Coeur d'Alene, Idaho, October 14, 15, and 16, 2022. Register now at BeBoldForJesus.org.